Okay, it's Dr. Hyder here at Rosina's European Medical Spa in Redlands, and today I'm getting a super treatment here with my friend Renee, and we're going to do a laser genesis, and then we're going to do a perfect derma peel, which is a perfect combination for fine lines, wrinkles, brown spots, dark spots, sun spots, red spots, redness, what we call telangiectasias, those veins on your face, melasma, acne, acne scars. So it's like an all-encompassing great procedure. The laser genesis is inducing collagen, which is that, you know, the fountain of youth protein for your skin. So it's what everyone wants to do. And then afterwards I'll talk to you more about the derma peel. So I'm going to go ahead and put my protective goggles on, because I need to take my eyes, because this is going to be zapped all over my face. I'm talking about thousands of zaps all over my face. So here we go.
I'd also point out that it's great for acne treatment, acne scars. It kills bacteria. It will absolutely diminish the scarring. And with the combination of that and the perfect derm peel, you're going to see a 30 to 50% decrease in acne scarring and other scars over the body. So it can be used in other places besides the face.
So we're starting with our basic settings for a laser genesis treatment. And of course, I've evaluated the skin type that I'm working with. The beautiful thing about laser genesis is it works for every skin type. There's no skin type that I can't treat with this laser. I will adjust the intensity of repetition based on the patient's response and how warm that it's feeling for her. So I'll start with saying I'm going to do a test area.
Okay.
We're going to give it a couple of seconds and see how this feels for you.
Okay.
You're going to give me feedback as to if there is latent heat, which is heat that continues to feel very intense after I've stopped doing the laser for a minute or so.
Okay.
Okay. So we'll start with a test area right here on your neck.
Okay.
Very gentle treatment, nothing actually touching the skin except the laser itself. So there's no manipulation or stretching of the skin, which is also anti-aging in treatment. You don't want to manipulate and stretch any more than is absolutely necessary. How's that feeling for you?
Feels like I'm sitting in front of a warm fire.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And so maybe like sunshine, like heat, pleasant heat from a fire.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Like okay. a little, like a campfire.
I've had some of my clients describe it as warm raindrops. It feels like a pitter-patter of raindrops.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay.
It feels like that, yeah.
The thing that I would like for you to give me feedback regarding is it may start to feel warmer and warmer as the treatment continues. I do one section at a time, half of your neck, half of your face, half of it, do your forehead, and then repeat the same process on the other side. And if you were laying out in the sunshine and fell asleep, you woke up feeling very, very hot, like you needed to turn immediately. I want you to let me know before it gets to that level.
Gotcha.
Okay?
All right.
So how's it feel in here where I just did those few little shots?
It's fine.
Nothing at all?
No, nothing at all.
Wonderful. So we're going to start on this segment of your face.
Okay.
Or of your neck, I'm sorry. Feeling very tolerable still?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Very simple treatment, very comfortable treatment. I just like to make sure I get all, anything that looks like it might become a line. This evens the tone of the skin as well, not just getting rid of the dark spots, but evens the overall tone. Sometimes you'll have a little bit of a pop sensation that is a hair on the surface of the skin. It's the same one we use with laser hair removal, but it's not going to be permanent hair removal when it's done with laser genesis. You might just find it kind of decreases the peach fuzz for a little while, which is a nice side effect. The more important, it's a great treatment for the skin overall. This is something I recommend as I call it a laser facial, and it should be done as regularly as any facial should be done. Can absolutely replace having traditional facials or complement it beautifully. The topical facials work from the outside in, the lasers work from the inside out. How are we feeling?
Yep, all good.
Takes about 20 to 25 minutes. That's a very standard amount of time. So we see the rosiness of the skin. That's circulation. We absolutely need that to improve the tone and health of the skin. And it's a very even distribution of circulation throughout all of the skin area that I treat.
Still good.
Wonderful.
Yeah.